Okay, here we go with part two. Kind of got cut off, but I think I done it myself. But anyway, we was talking about being insensitive and not really meaning to be.
Yes.
How to communicate with people, and we're here to help you guys. That's what we want to do, and that's what we desire to do.
Yeah, and we, again, family, we do this from the heart because we live it. This ain't something that we just read up on the stuff that we do. So we wanted our way of showing love is to tell you guys through these videos to show us our love, that show you that you can do this. And it's simple. And it take a little discipline, but it's worth it, man. It's worth it. It's well worth it. I mean, good gracious, family. It, to me, I would say it a million times. I'm just so glad that I experienced it, what I had to. I'm so happy that I decided to just try the alkaline lifestyle. And it proved to me, family. It proved itself to me. And it, like I said, again, it's still proving it to us. So again, we want to help you. We definitely want to help you help yourself. Get out of the way of worrationness, because this diet, this lifestyle, not diet, sorry, this lifestyle gives you way more than just great health. It gives you peace of mind. It gives you, it opens up lots of different things that I can't even really explain to you guys. Well, I'm willing to help you experiencing it, because just talking about it don't even serve it no justice.
Yeah, just talking about it makes me so happy. Yeah, thank you, Calvin, for learning me, teaching me about this lifestyle, and thank you, Dr. Sabi, for bringing it here for us to be able to learn.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes. You're welcome. You're welcome. I'm so happy that, you know. Yeah.
That thank you for turning me on to it. I know I used to have, you was talking about your colds. I used to have a couple colds, maybe summer, every once in a while I would have flu, and every year I used to have sinus issues really bad, and those are gone. As long as I keep my diet real clean, especially in the spring, whenever it's allergy season, I do well, and I used to suffer a lot from that.
So. Well, yeah, and that's what they're sensitive, man. We're not trying to be insensitive, because we've been in the exact place. Our body's been in the city state. So we definitely know exactly how bad it is, how easy it is to come across these diseases, these infections, these viruses. We understand our body have been in that state, but now it's not. And that's why we don't want to see them insensitive. But we know we've been there. And we know you guys ain't been there. So, but in our mind, we thinking you should get there. And I think that's a little bit that gets next to us sometimes. But
yeah.
But we understand that it's your due process. It's however you want to take it, however you decide that you want to go with it. But family, we trying to teach you, especially as an adult who have children and grandkids, if you learn this way of lifestyle, eating, your kids, you're doing something that your kids
awesome
going to
benefit.
Your
grandkids.
Grandkids. And then, oh my, it's gonna trickle down to a sweet, loving, amazing effect. That again, family, we want you to experience it, not just to hear about it.
Yeah, for sure.
So if just looking at alcohol, even if you don't look at us, I love saying this. Look somewhere I've got turns about building your immune system. Learn more about what your body is made out of.
Yes.
Please.
I love that, Calvin. Learn what your body is made out of. And what nutrients we need to put in that body to keep it healthy and going and vibrant and able to do just anything. Calvin and I just do anything and everything that we feel like we want to do. If we want to go and do somersaults, run on the beach barefoot, we do whatever we want to do. Nothing holds us back. Yeah. No pains, no sicknesses, no aches.
No scare tactics.
No scare tactics stop us. That's right. Nothing stops us.
But again, family, not to be insensitive, you definitely should take precautions. We're not telling you not to take precautions. We want you to take precautions. Wash your hands. And do what you should do anyway as cleanliness. You should do that. You know?
Eat more fruits and veggies and drink a whole gallon of water.
That's love right there, family. That's life. She just gave you life promoting. I call that life promoting information.
Yeah, and stay away from the dairy.
Yes, please, family. The dairy is the most dangerous thing for the human body. That I still show on record. It goes and attacks the immune system immediately.
So we need to stay away from dairy for sure.
Please, family. This ain't no joke. You want to know what's really ain't a joke? The corona ain't no joke. I can agree with that. But really, what's really not a joke? You keeping your body in that acidic state. That ain't no joke either, family. That's even more serious than any disease.
Yeah.
Because if you're
really concerned about anything and everything at that point.
Yes. Wow, family. With one love.
Angela and Calvin.
Ain't one love. Anthony Nutrition. Alkaline Vegans.
Yes. Love y'all. We're in Aspen.
Enjoying it, family. Enjoying it.
Hope you enjoyed the view, too. Talk to y'all later.
Bye-bye.
Bye.